Okay.
Oh, look at her in the little kimono. She looks so pretty.
So cute.
It's so fun to have my sister with me because she's my best friend.
Their culture here is really cool.
It's so hard to not have my hubby here because I miss and love my little Bookie bear. But with Brendan and I, we were like kind of intense. I'm trying my hardest.
Let's give up then.
Why do you always say that? I hate you right now. But with Alyssa, we're just like more, you know, fun, girly, and sister. We had our babies at the same time, so we're both really busy moms, but we're here for our family.
When Phil says go, yeah, it's game
all
on.
All bets are off.
Right.
Hey, friend, do you want to work together to find this?
I don't see why not.
So?
But I don't see anybody else. So we're working with Team Fun. Woo! Woo! And we're like Team Fun 2.0.
Okay, wait, they're going.
This is near Don Quixote. Maybe it's on the other side.
I guess we're not working with Team Fun.
I know, yeah.
Becca and Floyd kind of just left us.
Team Fun did not like us saying Team Fun 2.0.
No. Did they find it?
No, we were just getting directions with them.
You know, I'm not a rookie at this. I've been on Big Brother and Amazing Race, and it's a huge advantage to have people that you know that you can count on.
Oh, it's right here.
So we know that we're not going to be working with them.
Okay.
That's all we need? That's okay.
We're doing good on our own.
We're doing good on our own.
We're going to
make your way to give alms to the monks. Thank you.
No, we went way that way.
Can we work with you on them? Follow you?
Yeah, look, we need to go right and go to the river.
I have a connection with Colin and Christy because they're very zen, and I'm a yogi, and I'm totally about good energy.
This way.
They're a strong team, but we really are starting to like them.
Yeah, that's the Mekong River right
there.
Big tree right there. Yeah, this is it.
I see red and arrows.
And it says U-turn.
U-turn.
Oh my God.
Double U-turn. Alyssa, who do you want to U-turn?
Oh no, Rach.
I was super surprised to see you turn on the second leg. Who do you want to U-turn, Alyssa?
That's insane.
Rach, I don't know.
People could be closing in, guys. Let's get the U-turn.
Do you guys have any say of who you want to U-turn?
I wasn't going to U-turn.
I mean, it's on us anyway. You weren't going to use it?
No.
Rachel, I don't think we should.
All right.
I mean, maybe we should.
We need to U-turn somewhere. People are closing in.
Rachel, hurry. We just need to do it.
Fine.
Who do you want to U-turn? I don't know.
It's a game.
Team Fun, I guess, if you think that they're more of a threat.
Becca and Floyd are not really our friends. We tried to work with them in Japan, and they didn't really, like, want to work with us.
Mm-hmm. Good choice.
We're going to barbecue. Come on, Alyssa, come on.
Okay.
U-turn. Is that a U-turn?
No way.
We'll make them. They're U-turn you guys, man.
U-turn them.
Here, U-turn Tyler and Corey.
Yeah.
Can't believe we got U-turn.
What the heck, Riley sisters?
As we got closer to the U-turn board, we started seeing our faces, and we're like,
no.
Yeah, we were shocked.
That can't be happening. And we're like, that just happened.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Okay, it's fine.
Okay, Tyler and Corey.
They're a strong team.
Okay, U-turn. I'm sorry, Tyler and Corey.
We're U-turning Tyler and Corey.
It's about this game. We just got U-turn.
You guys looking for a barbecue alley?
Yeah.
So are we.